Welcome to Salesforce training. In this demonstration, we're going to learn about account records which represent qualified companies that we are actively selling or pursuing. We will show you how to search for, review, edit, and take action on account records. Global Search will search all records and all fields in Salesforce to find a match to your search criteria. Simply click Search Salesforce, enter in the name of the account record you're looking for, and click Enter. As you can see, the top results will show a summary of the most recent records that match your search criteria in each Salesforce object, such as accounts, contacts, opportunities, etc. When we click the Accounts tab on the left, we can filter to see just those account records that match. By default, the list of accounts is sorted by relevance. You can change the sorting by clicking the Sort button or any of the column headings. As we scroll through the list, we can view the details of a record simply by clicking on the account name. As we view the account record, we notice that below the account name is the Highlights panel, which displays quick, pertinent information about the account. To the right are action buttons, the Follow, Edit, New Note. In the main body of the account record are the Related, Details, News, Activity, and Chatter subtabs. The Related tab contains all records related to this account: potential duplicates, related contacts, opportunities, competitors, notes, files, and cases. Notice that next to each related list, there is an action button. The Details tab shows all account details by section, such as account information, sales information, address, and system information. Sections can expand and collapse by clicking on the caret next to the section name. We recommend that you collapse sections that do not apply to your business area, and Salesforce will remember your choice. The News tab displays account news and news from various sources that relate to this account. The Activity tab displays tasks associated to an account, where tasks are activities to be completed by a specific due date. The Chatter tab allows you to collaborate on an account record by posting chatter messages, attaching files. You can edit an account record simply by clicking the Edit button or by double-clicking on any field that has the pencil icon. Once you are through editing, click Save. Before creating a new account in Salesforce, you should always perform a global search to ensure that the account is not currently in the system as either a lead or an account. Now that we know our account does not currently exist in Salesforce, we can add it by clicking on the Account tab and clicking the New button. The New Account screen will display. A red asterisk indicates that a field is required, but you should always enter as much information as you have. Enter the account name, the account type, whether it's a new, existing, an opportunity, or a key account. And notice you can just add the K to the autofill total amount. To enter the address, you can use the search feature to find the correct address. If the shipping is the same as the billing address, click that checkbox. Notice that the account currency is required, but defaults to the US dollar. Change it if necessary. Click Save and the account page will display. Let's take a closer look at the related lists on an existing account and learn how we gather more insights about our accounts. Explore contacts to deepen your connections at the account. You can review all past and potential opportunities to more clearly understand what the customer buys. Notes and files allow you to collect relevant information about the account and can be associated to additional records like the contact, opportunity, or case. One note can be associated to multiple records. Cases will help you understand the challenges the account has experienced, as well as our solutions to those challenges. Go to Salesforce CRM Connections community for more videos, user guides, and support.